The living hope we have in Christ begins with the harvest as the gospel resounds over the stations of FEBC Philippines.